After a hair transplant, patients are most often incredibly satisfied with everything done. Patients always ask me, is there any dissatisfaction with a hair transplant? And oftentimes the reason why patients may be quote unquote dissatisfied is the fact that they look too closely with their left brain. What is the difference between a left and a right brain? A right brain is a synthetic whole looking at the whole picture. A left brain analyzes and breaks it apart. I call it the engineer mentality, where engineers in particular are prone to analyze things in great detail because that's how they see the world. It's very analytical. I personally am an artist, so I look at things as a design. Does something look better? And that's the whole point of even doing this work. The reason this gives me so much passion is that when I make people look better, I feel as if I've accomplished something awesome, where they look better socially, professionally. And so when you look at a hair transplant procedure, the goal is to provide a better frame to the face, a stronger crown, more aesthetically pleasing, where you can see less scalp. Maybe the whole structure is so much that you can't even see any scalp at all. It's created a lot of hair, and it looks very attractive. But patients that do left brain thinking, this is what I commonly hear. You know, I wish there were about 50 more grafts on the right side. I can see a little more see-through on my left side, my right side than my left side. You put a few more hairs over here. I wish there were a little dense. And to be honest with you, grafts may not grow 100%. I also design differently. Sometimes I look and you part from the left to the right. I may put a few more hairs there to create better leverage. Sometimes I run out of hairs toward the back, so I put more priority zones into the hairline and a little less toward the posterior mid-scalp. I may think your right posterior mid-scalp is actually thicker than your left, so I'm going to put more on your left to compensate for the right. So I may not even evenly put it in there. So if you use your left brain to analyze the work, you may not be happy. In fact, hairlines are never supposed to be exactly perfectly symmetric. No hairline is exactly symmetric. In fact, I work to make the hairline, even though it's generally symmetric in terms of the shape, I make small undulations that are slightly asymmetric, slightly different between even little peaks, so that there's not too perfect a zigzag. And so those little asymmetries tell the person that this is actually a natural result. So if you're asking me, will I be happy after a hair transplant? I really believe you will be, because I get very consistent survival and good growth, very excellent outcomes. But I would think you would be much happier if you use your right brain over your left brain when you look at the outcomes.